I don't think so.
What up, peeps?
No, it's Joe looks, from Joe Mama here.
It looks right.
Skip. You're on yours account.
Uh-huh.
This is on,
We are playing
Murder Mystery.
Murder Mystery.
Two!
Roblox.
Dose. Murder Mystery 2.
Dose.
Roblox.
Dose.
Dose.
Numero
so what do you guys think?
It's three numeral trace.
I think. Trace. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete.
Yeah, but there's also another way how to say three in Spanish.
Un, seis, dos, seis, tres, seis, cuatro.
And yet there's also another way. Forget.
Whoa. YouTube just blew up.
It's
my phone.
Yeah.
So what do y'all think?
Yeah. Don't touch my luscious hair.
It looks awesome. It looks sweet.
Now waiting the thing is, there's that. Time. Now there's just there that thing where it gets
speculate?
Stuck. Yeah, it's right there. It's right there. Now, is that the model? No. Is that the model? I don't know. Is that the model? I don't know. That's the murderer. Oh, that's the first person I started on.
Uh-huh.
Derp. So I guess it starts on the murderer first? I don't know.
Get him.
There's an ability where you can throw not. What the? Are you dumb? Mom, look, she's walking backwards. And she stabbed him backwards because you can actually go like this and change her view, but it also changes your view when you're in first person.
Sweet.
The flaw. Mom, pick the map. I picked the map. I picked the map. I picked the map.
Which one did you pick?
No, it's wait. It's loading, Mom. You impatient.
You infidel.
That's the knife I have on Hunters.
That's sweet. Alright, which one?
It's called Splatter.
Bank.
Ooh, bank, bank, definitely.
Sorry, people.
The splatter knife?
Bank's got it.
It's new. No, it's not! You liar!
Doesn't matter if it is.
We won! Get wrecked! Get whooped!
To the bank.
We're not. Our chance to be murderers is 2%.
We are innocent.
Okay. And if you run through here, it's that it will beep on red both times. So no knives or guns. So I highly suggest when you go through these things, when you're a murderer, when you go through here, no. When you want to go over there, I highly suggest you go through
coin.
Here. I don't care about coin. The coins.
Coin.
Because if you get 10 coins, you'll have 10 coins. You would see, that's the way how you get through here.
Coin.
If you're the murderer.
Coin. What are you doing, Fluff?
He wants to see my haircut. Fluff doesn't
get in
Fluff
there.
Doesn't want his hair cut because he bites. He never bites, but that's the only time because of the way the sound scared him.
Mm-hmm.
He probably thought it was a chainsaw going. Brum, brum.
You
I'm
just
stuck.
Won the video.
I'm stuck.
No
one
they
can ever.
They can't get you then. Aw. Well, they're coming.
That's an ice cream lady. I'm going to hide. Oh, yeah. This one right there and that one right there are cool. Because you get. You want to know why?
Oh, sorry.
What the? There's somebody hiding in that one. I'll go hide in this one.
Uh-huh.
If there's okay, good. See, me and him's got the bright idea.
Yeah, you just had.
Never come out. Oh, and once that XP at the top reach 1,800, the time for the murderer to kill, which I think is like 150 seconds, is over.
Okay.
Uh-oh. It goes 10%. Oh.
She was a murderer, and she got...
She went past the guy!
Uh-huh. She didn't even look.
Ha-ha-ha. And you lose all your XP. You just gain 100 after the round's over.
Alright, go on. You were in the
run,
video.
Forest!
Huh?
It's not me. Mm-hmm. It is not him. If you shoot him, you will die too. I know. I know. It's... He's not shooting. He's aiming. Not me.
At no one.
It fully black?
At no one.
See? Her! 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 That person.
That's the murderer.
Not him, that lady. Person. Something.
Yeah,
he killed him! You savage!
That was the sheriff, huh?
Yep.
Hira, yeah, the
Hiro.
One that had the gun.
Hiro.
that.
It's Hyro.
It's Hero. It's not Big Hyro 6. It's Big Hero 6.
Don't you messin'.
Don't you message. Don't you message me.
Yeah.
Don't you message me.
Don't you messin'.
Don't you mention.
Capital, hold it, hold, you hold shift and when you write XD, you do that and then you click enter. Come on, come on, come on.
Murder.
And you only have a 4% chance, Ma. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is a new map.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's a new map of Hotel.
Dude, you better get up for a minute.
It's the new second hotel map.
Literally, get up. Hang on.
Go away. You're not the murderer again. You better not. Mom.
Hang on.
I'm gonna fall. I'm gonna fall.
Get up, scare you. I didn't believe you. Get up here. Come on.
That. I'm one of the fattest kids in school. Yes, I am, actually. The fattest kids are me, Anthony, John Snyder, but I like
you were going to say John Snyder.
Wait, but me and Anthony and Mason call my mom John Sniper.
Sniper?
Yep. And he's a stalker.
Is he?
Look at that. I'm pretty sure he's a stalker.
Oh, yeah, I thought you were talking about John Sniper.
No, John Sniper's never a sniper.
Think about a sniper. He's a stalker.
Mom, your jokes aren't funny.
Neither are yours. Mine are, and you know it.
What's 2 plus 2? 74. What's 8 minus... What's 4? Wait, what's 8 minus 4?
Have you guys tried these, Welch's PB&J?
They're crap.
Actually, I like them.
I hate them.
Joey doesn't like them, but I do.
I don't know why. They're PB and jelly fruit snacks. That doesn't sound good. I've never tried them before. So, go with my opinion. Okay, that is dope! This spot right here.
Mm-hmm.
It's really hard to get out of, though.
That's okay. You'll be saved.
No. Okay, right here. Mm-hmm. If you... Okay, I don't know if it's on this. No, it's not. It's only on this side. If you go over here, you squeeze through here, mm-hmm. You can get in here. The murderer will never find me.
Not
unless
sure.
If I stick my arms out through here. Because, look, you can stick your arms through walls. Look.
Yeah.
You can see it right there. Perfect demonstration. So good. But I'm just saying, so I can't stick my arm out. I can just go like this. So, peeps. Tomorrow, I won't be in any of the videos or Sunday. I won't be in the videos on any time because I'm going with my aunts.
Your aunts and your cousins. Your two aunts and David and Colin.
Oh, that makes sense. Yay, no Josh.
Uh-huh. Annie and Aunt Laura.
The two best aunts in the world. Not actual animal aunts, Mom.
I wasn't thinking aunts. You have one other aunt, my sister, but you just don't see her. Hey, you must have won.
Ever. Nope. It's either, yep, innocence win.
Sweet.
580 seconds. Hero murder. She was the hero? Hyro? Mm-hmm. She was the Hyro?
This time she was.
What? What? It takes 50 coins to get a case. And I know which one the splatters in weapons. It's not in common. No, it is. So always go for the common because of the splatter knife. And one of these other knives that when you kill to someone they turn into It's Sir, I think. It's either Sir. Yeah, it's Sir. I usually get murder because my luck is terrible around like 30%. But once you hit 30, it goes back down. This is not a good spot. I know where to hide. Running! I'm hiding. I've never even seen this spot before. I just saw something and I just wanted to go. Oh my! Is this actually? This might be physically possible. This is physically possible. And my hair might give it away. But if we were, you can't see my arm either. Or my hair.
Sweet.
So I'm legit hit. Oh.
No, you aren't.
Well, I was until the stupid sheriff had to shoot the stupid murderer right in the stupid face.
Oh, good.
It was actually the sheriff this time. I got 350 XP. Surviving all 35 seconds.
And don't you have your 50 points then?
350. Right there.
No, I mean for you to get that, box.
I might, hold on, I'm gonna go to our house too, or work with house too. But no, look, you wouldn't let me pick, you jerk. No, because I didn't collect any coins. You've got to collect the coins that round, like pick up the coins. I was hiding. That's the best spot in the world. I would have been shocked if I was the murderer at 8%. But I'm gonna get like it at like 25% because my luck is terrible. Where are all the coins at?
And they've already got them.
I've never seen that room before.
There's one.
Aha! Oh, yes, I have. Never mind. Sorry, yes, I have.
There's one in the phone.
I know, but Mom, this is the best spot. This and behind the TV are the best spots in the map.
It's right behind there.
But now it's really hard to... Well, it's not that hard to get out, but... And everybody knows about this spot, so I should probably get out. And it's
another actual coin.
And another coin. You can only get 10 coins.
No, she's been here recently. Right there.
There, that guy. I'm hiding. Why do you always think it's a... I found the gun. And once I see that person, I'm going to take a revolver.
Oh, he must have got shot.
No, because there's only one sheriff and one murderer.
Oh, you killed him.
No, I didn't.
You had to. You, for shooting the murderer. Yeah, you did.
I picked up the gun. I didn't do anything.
All you had to do was pick up the gun. But default gun.
That doesn't count. That's awesome. It's a glitch.
That was sweet. Common.
Cause I want splatter for you.
Juice.
I really want a knife, not a gun.
Shoes? You are a murderer.
That's why I wanted to be. Get a new knife so I could be murderer. My luck is terrible.
Go get him. All you have to do is tap him.
And you can see there. No, you can. That was the sheriff? The first person I killed was the sheriff, yeah. That's cool.
That's awesome.
Act normal. Just kill people and act normal. She's a witness. What's up?
Get him.
Nobody's leaving this room.
He's over there. Oh.
Don't.
Get her.
Die. Rank up. I'm level 10.
Yes.
Oh my goodness, look at that XP.
Oh, get him. And get him.
I really, really don't want them to find the gun. I'm going to kick like these coins in the meantime.
Yeah. That was awesome.
Now where? Yeah.
Right there.
You're not a chance for Cassidy.
Get him. He's just waiting.
Cassidy. Cassidy Carnage. What, the person that the symbiote of Carnage got him.
Yeah. To
Cassidy. I'm just reminding you if you forgot. Come on, where is this?
I did, don't worry.
You didn't, did you?
I did, I said.
You liar, plants were on higher.
No, I did.
Okay. okay, is this gun still here? Yep, the gun's still here. So there still has to be one more person. Because I was looking for ages one time, and we're actually behind there. Oh, but you can see my feet right there. Where is this person? No one's a match for Cassie. Where is this guy? I'm probably gonna miss him to be. Did you see him?
No, I didn't. I would have told you.
Where is he? Is he over here somewhere? Where is he? Is he legit by that way?
You went down there. Why didn't you go that way this time?
Because it's faster. Look.
Yeah, but that means you missed that whole area.
Yeah, but, is he behind the thingamabobber right here?
Nope.
What? Where is he at? Where is this guy? Comment down below where I am. Where is this person? Am I an idiot? Am I blind? I lose. Where were they?
I don't know, but that was pretty good.
Jeez. And that means the innocents win.
Mm-hmm.
Because I couldn't kill them all. What? Your
great cheese is rotten. What? Don't. You don't need to raid. At least mine lasts longer.
Oh, wait, I know.
Oh, wait, that's white cheese over there.
Oh.
They weren't even talking to you, see?
Mom, I forgot to put my XD before. So, shift D.
You can't do nothing, it's not. You are D-O. Innocent.
XD. XD, XD, XD.
You only got 14.
I really want splatter because it's a really cool looking knife. It's got blood all over it. I'm scared.
You should be. You should be.
You gave me a heart attack. I hate those people with ice cream cones. Because it always tricks me and thinks, oh, they're holding a knife. Stop stealing those robots! Actually, let me just grab some of these robots. This takes two, and I'm not scared of this guy. Woohoo! I'll take the gold and the bronze and the brick bronze.
Like a stoge. Hero. Cold. Oh,
Hiro. Mom, you really don't.
Hero. Really? It's a doge sword.
Sword? That is a knife! Oh, he also has it, but there's an effect coming off of it.
Oh, look at the doge.
Next game I want to play is Dogemire.
Okay, well, after the next round.
I love this map. Oh, this is 3 is my favorite map because of a hidden spot called Zeke's Hole.
Okay.
Zeke's Hole? Yeah, but it's like really, really, really hard to get into. You look sick. This might be copyrighted, but who cares? Calm down the ground.
Alright, run.
Alright, let's go. I'm gonna show you Zeke's Hole. Zeke's Hole, where are you?
He's like
we found him
wonder.
On the toilet. He's reading newspaper. On every map, I'm pretty sure on every map, that dude and another dude are hidden. Well, mainly that dude, because I think that's the creator of the game. I'm pretty sure. Megastone! Right over here. Stop getting in Zeke's hole. See, everybody's trying to get in Zeke's hole. He's in Zeke's hole. But you've got to get out my way! What you do is there's a little crack in the ground where you can slip through. It's really hard for me to get in here most of the time.
You're actually in there, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think you've showed that to me before.
I haven't.
I think so. Alright, peeps!
For now, we will catch you in the next video. And this has been Joe from Joe Mama here.
If you liked it, let us know by hitting that thumbs up button.
And hit that bell button to join notification. No, wait. Hit that bell to join the... squad.
The Piggy Power Squad.
Alright, notification peeps. Squad. If you subscribe now, I will make you
honorary member of Joe Mama.
And part of the Log Squad. I will ask Logan if he's lying.
Nah.
I'm not a lion, Mom!
You're a lion.
I'm a pizza.
Alright, guys. Peace.
Pips. If you want us to do a challenge, let us know. Oh, and Mom, I'm still prepared for that prank that you might come up with.
You know what? You should be scared. Scared. Are you scared?
If you do another thing with toothpaste, I'm going to knock you out.
Are you scared?
No. But if you do another thing with toothpaste, I'm going to knock you out.
In your dreams.